Oracle headquarters.
Where do we go from here?
I don't know. We'll have to search the whole place.
We'll get caught if we do that.
We'll have to do our best not to draw attention.
And we can't have them calling reinforcements if they spot us. We'll have to make sure we leave them dead.
Wish we didn't have to do this.
It can't be helped. If we don't hurry, war really will start. And many more people will die.
I'm going to make even more people hate me.
Not exactly. Protecting the score. I guess we will have to search them all. Sadly. The Oracle headquarters. So many skits, for crying out loud. All righty then. And beat up on him.
This looks like fun.
Yay! Oh yeah, I'm cooking back. Question is there anything important in here? If I remember, probably not. I'll just beat up on him.
I'll destroy you!
Don't!
There we go.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Yay for beef stew. Well, nothing in here. Let's keep going. We can't get up there yet because we need a certain Mew power. Yay, a miracle gel. I still managed to hit him. Awesome.
I'll do whatever it takes.
All right. I'm not gonna stay in here long because I know where they are exactly. I just wanna just look around. Carmine Chamber. Yay! Where am I? Oh, okay. In order to get this guy, I'm gonna use Mew Fire if I can hit him. Come here, bitch. Don't know if we're gonna make it in time. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, wow, I fudged that up. I can't go down here. Ring the gongs. All right. I forgot that I go all the way around. Son of a bitch. Oh well. The only way to get that guy down, the guy to come out, you have to fight the guy to come out of the door. You have to fight the guy up there. And he'll knock out. You go up here, fight the guy, he'll fall down, be knocked out, then ring the gong, and another guy will come out, and you fight him, and that's how you get into that door. But that's the door we don't want to get into. We want to head over here. I kind of fudged up, but oh well. Now we head around. It's basically the same thing with this guy.
I'm not good at doing that.
That was weird. I didn't even see the dark or the earth thrown on. Feel the phone on screen show up. Huh. Gone. I believe this is where they are. There we go.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Yay. This is where they are.
Natalia, are you okay?
Luke, it's you, isn't it?
Sorry for...
No one's saying anything like that. Ion, are you all right? Did they hurt you?
I'm fine. Thank you all for coming here just for us.
Was my brother involved in imprisoning you?
I haven't seen Van, but the six god generals tried to get permission to take me away. Mohs refused.
Huh.
He's trying to remove the Dothic seal so he can wipe out the Sephiroth trees.
Which means the Commandant will come back to take Ion.
Exactly. Let's hurry up and get out of here. We should be okay once we get outside town. We can decide what to do next, then.
Then how about that fourth monument thing? Let's head to the hill where that is.
Yay, we meet again. Yay, we're all together! Damn it, Jade. Let's see. Oh, she's the one that's Sephira. I'll put it on Luke. Tears no spy. That was random. I'm hungry. No, it isn't. Around the world. I think you get this kid when you visit every single part of the world. Since I got it in the previous story, previous game playthrough, I can't talk today. You get this skit, I believe. I'm not 100% sure. Let's talk to this guy first. City by the shore. I don't remember. Petticoat government. Oh, geez. Uh-oh. Man, that's a lot of scenes for today. I think I'll end it here for today. Next time on Tales of the Abyss, we head to the fourth... Well, we continue our journey to try to stop Sabina from falling. Until then, guys, see you later.